not have anything to eat, starvation and death awaited me. Then I heard someone say, down the road, if you need a spiritual meat to a mighty in a church, go come on the lonely and poor to that table filled with free food, to that people who carry and people who love for King Yahushua they walk, to all who are hungry in need unspoken, a mighty wind ministry is open. Take courage, beloved ones, be of good cheer. A banquet table is set before you here. Spiritual meat, spiritual bread, the word of Abba Yahweh, prophetic word here. Come on, be lonely and poor, to the tables filled with free food, with prophecies from Yah, feeding our souls of great tribulation they warn. To all who are hungry, in need unspoken, a mighty wind ministry is open. Yahushua said in the gospels to us, assuredly I say to you, in as much as you did it to one of the least of this my brethren, you did it to me. Come on, dear lonely and poor, to the tables filled with free food, with prophecies from Yah, feeding the souls of great tribulation they walk. To all who are hungry, in need unspoken, a mighty wind ministry is open. You can also be a little righteous one, filled with the Holy Spirit, a lamb of Yahushua. Receive him to your heart, read prophetic word, repent and humbly follow the voice of Holy God. Come on, dear lonely and poor, to the tables filled with free food, with prophecies from Yah, feeding our souls of great tribulation they warn. To all who are hungry, in need unspoken, a mighty doing ministry is open. To all who are hungry, in need unspoken, a mighty doing ministry is open. Elizabeth, Elizabeth, you waiting for Yach's word. So faithfully, so patiently, anointing your lips with oil. In love you pray for all of us, the bride, the loved ones, the guests. In love you pray for all of us, the bride, the loved ones, the guests. So now we plead with one accord, Yahushua, Savior, Lord, protect your child, Elizabeth, restore her health, her strength, her joy. May a smile be on her face each day. May she be blessed always, always. Beloved Apostle Elizabeth, anointed sister and friend. Elizabeth, Elizabeth, you prophet Elijah of new. Elizabeth, Elizabeth, we sing this song for you, for you. Please sing with us, please sing with us. To Abba Yahweh be the praise, to Yahushua be the praise, to Imayah be the praise forever, forever, forever. Have this dance with you, sweetheart, a dance of romance and love. Can we have this dance in candlelight? Only you, Yahushua, and I. Join our hearts this day and sway gently in dance, embrace in loving touch, my darling, Yach's little one, my love. We will dance and sing Yach's little one. For this is our time of love. It is time of hope that soon, oh Lord, you will take us to heavenly home. I must tell you, beloved, never would I thought we would join in the air so soon and sway gently on the clouds, dance with Yahushua, our bridegroom, our savior, our Lord. And now we know Holiah has revealed his plan, and now we are joined as one. We have waited so long for soulmate beloved, for the gift from our Yahushua. Can we dance this night, oh Adonai, embraced by your spirit of love? Oh, we thank you, beloved Abba Yahweh, our Lord Yahushua, and sweet Imaya. I must tell you, beloved, never would I thought we would join our hearts this day and sway gently in dance, embrace in loving touch, my darling Yah's little one, my love. Yahushua HaMashiach. Oh, Yahushua, you are our Lord Adonai, we love you. You were wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon you, and by your stripes we are healed. By your stripes we are healed. Thank you, Lord Yahushua, oh precious beloved Savior Yahushua. Oh, thank you, Lord Yahushua, you are our Lord Adonai, we love you. Let not your heart be troubled, you believe in God, believe in me also. In my Father's house are many mansions, if it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I'll come again and take you to myself, that where I am, there you may be also. That where you are, there we may be also. Oh, thank you, Lord Yahushua, precious beloved Savior Yahushua. Oh, thank you, Lord Yahushua, you are our Lord Adonai, we love you. And the glory which you have given me, I have given them, that they may be one, just as we are one. I in them, you in me, that they may be made perfect in one. And the glory which Father has given you, you have given us, that we we may be one. Just us, you are one. You in us, Father in you, that we may be made perfectly one. One with Yahushua, forever one. Thank you, Lord, Yahushua, oh precious beloved Savior, Yahushua, oh thank you, Lord, Yahushua, you are our Lord, Adonai, oh thank you, Lord, Yahushua, oh precious beloved Savior, Yahushua, oh thank you, Lord, Yahushua, you are our bridegroom, we are your bride, we are your bride. You are our bridegroom, and we are your bride.